Hello, my name is Sarah Scheller. I'm a dietetic intern at Lamar, and I will be talking about storing food in your freezer. Before storing your food, make sure your freezer is at or below 0 degrees. At this temperature, spoilage will slow and let you keep your food longer. Different food items can be kept for different lengths of time in the freezer. Frozen vegetables generally have a shelf life of about 6 to 8 months in the freezer. Ground raw meats can only be kept in the freezer for about 4 months and will lose quality if they are kept beyond this time. Cooked meats can only be stored in the freezer for around 3 months. To freeze your leftover meals, place them in an airtight lidded plastic container like this one. This will limit the airflow to your food. It is recommended that if you plan to store your leftovers for more than a week, to double wrap the container in a freezer-proof plastic wrap. Make sure the food has completely cooled to room temperature before storing it in the freezer. If your leftovers are mostly liquid, like a soup, leave about 1.5 inches headspace in the container. Lastly, make sure to reheat all your leftovers to an internal temperature of 165 degrees. I hope these recommendations are helpful to you.